on the sideline, and he's like, I'm not just coming out here to kill the clock. I'm going to lower my shoulder and knock some people around. What a run.
It's ran over me.